Alright, so here's a shot of the rig. 3-inch exhaust tubing. And that's a baseball down there. I don't know if that's visible or not. But yeah, baseball's like an interference fit, so that's gonna be pretty good. Should build pressure and launch that son of a bitch. And that's all the wire we got, so we'll see what happens with this thing.
My GoPro's dirty.